As our cars are becoming more complex and our engines are producing more power, we're becoming more and more reliant on data logging and data analysis in order to see exactly how the engine is performing out on the road or the racetrack, and from there we can decide what changes, if any, need to be made. Of course, as we're also wanting to log more and more parameters, the size of our log files do tend to increase. Now, this can present a problem, particularly in a circuit application, as it can take a long time to download that data out of the ECU, and if we're trying to do this in a pit stop, it may not be possible. With ECUmaster, they've released their EDL1 external logger. This has a couple of unique aspects to its design. First of all, it connects to the ECUmaster range of ECUs via serial. It only requires 4 wires, the serial connection as well as power and earth, so it's incredibly easy to install. The nice feature with this unit is that it takes an SD card for the logging. When you want to take the data out of the ECUmaster EDL1, all you need to do is swap the SD card with a fresh card and the car can get back out of the pits and continue on its way. Then you can later on download that data off the SD card and analyse it. Another unique function with the EDL1 is that it does include Bluetooth communication. This allows the data to be viewed via Bluetooth on an Android tablet or phone. If you want to find out more about the EDL1 logger, you can check out ecumasterusa.com.
If you like that video, make sure you give it a thumbs up, and if you're not already a subscriber, make sure you're subscribed. We release a new video every week. And if you like free stuff, we've got a great deal for you. Click the link in the description to claim your free spot to our next live lesson. You'll learn about performance engine building and EFI tuning, and you'll also have the chance to ask questions, which I'll be answering live. Remember, it's 100% free, so follow the link to claim your spot.